We've all been there. You finally manage to get that picturesque seaside kingdom you've always wanted. You're walking through the charming little village, and the air is filled with the fragrance of artisanal breads and local flowers. But blue skies turn black with smoke, and the village goes ablaze in dragonfire. Now you're probably thinking how you should have gotten basic dragon coverage when you got the castle. But it's too late for that. You check the vault, only to realize that all your money has been spent on avocado toast and flower arrangements for your fancy brunches, and you didn't save anything for a crisis. You read about dragon attacks in other kingdoms, but you never think it'll happen to you. Life doesn't always go according to plan. You need to be protected from dragons or whatever life throws your way, and your financial shield is an emergency fund. Welcome to Market Slice, the channel for serving up your piece of the financial pie. Tracking your savings and making an emergency fund doesn't require you to be a rocket surgeon. Once you've figured out your savings rate, you'll know how long it'll take to build up your emergency fund. That should get you pretty excited. All it takes is overcoming a little anxiety and resistance. Start with saving $1,000. But what do I do after I save $1,000? Great quirky question. Your next goal is to save up for a month's worth of expenses, then two, and finally, you've gotten to 3 months, a basic emergency fund. The financial metrics look great. You did it. You're still here? Great. As my gift to you, a financial crash course. How many Americans have a six-month emergency fund? Only 1 in 4 Americans have one. How many Americans have no emergency fund at all? 1 in 4 Americans is not funded. How can I start saving for my emergency fund? Find out how much you need. Use direct deposit. Lower your monthly budget and pick up side hustles. And finally, the emergency fund checklist. You'll want 3 to 6 months of living expenses in a non-easily accessible account, earning interest at low risk, and reserved for emergencies only. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. It's going to take some time to grow your emergency fund, but I believe in you, and he does too.